What's up, guys? It's Flamon from Flamon Miniatures, and today I will present to you how I'm painting the brass armor on my Wurmspat Chaos Warrior miniature. This shoulder pad right here is presenting my color scheme idea for this miniature. So as you can see, the idea is to keep bottom parts of the miniature in turquoise colors and the top parts in brown yellow tonations. And this shoulder pad is exactly presenting what I had in mind. So you can have turquoise in here and brown yellow colors in here, and I want the whole miniature to be painted like this. And yeah, and I painted this shoulder pad a bit lighter and brighter than the bottom parts, because like I mentioned, I want the bottom parts to be the most turquoise and dark, top parts to be brighter. I hope you enjoyed this video tutorial. I will have more soon. So thank you very much for your support, and see you on the next one. Bye.